Right, we've made it to the top, and all you can see is white.
Yes.
And Gaz loving it.
Yes.
And Pear.
What a bump.
Can't see anything. That's better. So yeah, it took me 2.5 hours because I was first again.
Winner.
There's no iron team.
Gaz annoying. It wasn't a team effort.
What if Paul Newman dies?
I didn't.
I wouldn't be able to save you with my bandage.
What I've got in my bag, you mean?
Yeah.
Bandage shape?
Tube grip.
I've got a tube grip.
You're stretching. Yeah.
Oh, the tube grip!
We've now got to climb back down. Yeah. We could take the train, like these lazy people. But we're not going
DP. We're going to walk it. Dead corpses as well, so.
And see how long it takes us. It took us an hour and a half yesterday to get back down.
Less than that, wasn't it? It wasn't very long.
We really need to take it an hour and a half on the way down because we've got to get to the car.
Oh yeah, we need to sprint to the car.
We have a deadline.
Because we parked so far away from the bottom of the mountain.
It's tight.
In the time now, half past four, we need to get there for seven.
Yeah.
That's fine.
2.5 hours. It took 2.5 hours to get up here, it's not going to take 2.5 to get down. Unless one of us dies. I'm looking at you, Kit.
Hi.
Right.
Probably because he goes down too fast.
Fall over and roll.
Yeah.
Get run over by the train.
It's even faster than you guys.
Right. So, I'll update you later.
That's the hardest bit.
When we're all done and dusted.
Good
machine
getting the train up.
When we're all done and dusted. Yeah, I know. What a waste. Like, to pay to come up here and you always white.
Right. I suppose you see it on the train journey.
Yeah, and I will see you later.
Achievement. I'm just getting a train.